backwards.
It's breathing at any rate. See that?
This is like Jenga.
I know.
It's one way to get it out.
It's stuck.
Oh, no, you got it.
There you go. There you go. Whoa! There's some slag.
Slag, yeah.
Hey, you made some metal. I did.
That was a big bowl of slag right on top of it. Yeah.
You probably want to move that bucket, too.
All right. I can especially the metal.
Oh,
so this stuff is still really crumbling.
It's very crumbling.
Yeah, you do it again.
Oh, those are your kind of knives, aren't they?
Yeah. It's the story of my life.
Ooh, it's sharp.
Yeah, it's really crumbling. It's really gross.
Go on edge a little bit.
Oh, there you go.
How's it feel?
My body, my choice.
It's good. It sounds kind of pretty solid.
Oh, here it goes.
Yeah. I love how you can like see the difference in sound. Alright.
Yes, that's exactly what
you said. You like
that. You can't really juggle off the top.
Yeah,
because it's kind of twisted.
Yeah. I mean, I'm loud enough that people see, hear me, right? They don't see me coming. They hear me coming first.
Yeah, that's what I said. People hear me all the time.
They're like, oh, we knew you were coming. We hear you. Down the hall.
All right, let's back here, squish it together. Kind of flatten it. Which is, I know it's hard to do. Stuff that has a hole or a seam.
A little more rich than this.
Yeah.
This is the sexiest one I've ever seen. Cakes on there. Two young drummers sweating away over that thing. When I hear beefcake, I don't really think somebody Emiliano says.
He's fucking wagyu.
Alright. He's no $2 chuck steak, he's wagyu.
Yeah.
Oh, that one, yeah. That's, I like that one. It's gorgeous. It looks even better.
That's pretty good.
Yeah.
A little crumbly than the center.
It sounds solid as a rock in the center.
Let's try cutting it, see if you can. It might just split. There's a pretty good chance it'll just split.
Ready?
You asshole.
What's the inside look like? It's gonna take some work. But, no. We could do the, I think it'd be well suited for, like, wafer for the palate.
Yeah.
Yeah. There's a blue piece.
Cool.
How are you doing?
That was pretty cool.
Yeah, it actually did.
Come back a lot
tanner. Yeah. Sorry, it felt soft and then it got really, really hard. I'm gonna punch this one so we can spark this thing.
That blue's been a
dead
condensed grease makes it much more dusty.